All right. English voice. Well, since we got the English subtitles, let's go with Japanese. I kind of want the home theater. I want to see what they do with that. Of course, this is Final Fantasy 15. I haven't played a Final Fantasy game since, what, Final Fantasy 14 Lightning Returns. I didn't like that game too much, so I beat it. It was kind of like, bleh. One of those things. I'm waiting on this. Those that pay attention to my Instagram, finally got it yesterday in the mail. Because I had to work and whatever. Thank you for playing Platinum Demo. Your companion, Carbuncle, will assist you on your journey. Oh, okay. I did play the Platinum Demo. But it did give us something for playing the demo. Here's the question. Are they going to start us off from where the demo left off? How bad difficulties? Brightness. Make sure everything's okay. I'm wondering because if I have it on home theater, that's the reason why I like the words are so small. So let me try to change it back to home. Audio language. Map, camera, right. And all the way up. Right. That's what it is. Right. All those actors, the audio. Oh, okay, so we keep that on hold. Okay. Subtitles on, what the hell? It's on. I think I'm checking all this. Brightness up a little bit. Yeah. Vibration, yeah. Do this game. Heal it, stamina. I'm assuming that's a stamina bar. Overhead stamina bar. Yeah, we want that on. Why would we want that off? But that's it. We're prepared, man. Let's finally jump into the world of Final Fantasy 15. I cannot wait to see how this story unfolds because I've been waiting on this game so damn long. About the story. For the sake of the video, I guess I'll do it. I don't really need it. Wait a minute, I thought this was supposed to be Japanese voices. This is a Carbuncle voice, what the fuck? Oh, I mean, right, you gave it to me after all. Actor. Little trainer room in one of your dreams. Or a strike because, like, the little boy was sleeping. He ended up dreaming about this world. So it wasn't an actual. My memory on the tutorial. Found that. Period. Press clear to block, and then press circle immediately. I got that. Honest will take heavy damage if you fail to perform the initial block. Okay. Stay on guard. This is Drill is able to help you. Okay. Tutorial. I'm about to skip it. How the fuck can I do that when... This is a warp striking enemy, not to go to a point warp. looking at the damn market. What they're talking about? What do you mean? I'm looking. Gotta hold it. Flipping and phasing consume MP, which is shown in the page of Doctor's head. The point warping as well as bottom right. Doctor's use MP deficit, which is stasis, which severely limits his abilities. IO MP items finish. Cover icon appearance and cover. Performing a warp restores all MP. Take note of markers in case you need them. Distances. I think that's kind of self-explanatory. We'll take it just in case. Ranking an enemy, the damage value may appear in different colors. Orange indicates increased damage, while purple damage. Enemies can be resistant or weak to different weapons. Swords do not seem to work very well against Gladiolus, so you might want to try other weapons such as great swords and daggers. Saying the javelin, try to form it down. Shoot guys with weapons, okay, yeah. call it. Down the prime spells, or okay. Enemies can be resistant or weak to different elements. Black is currently weak to fire. The weakness is struck, damage values appear. Probably cannot warstrike while willing a spell or machinery. You must switch to another type of weapon. It would have made the subtitles bigger. Was checking resistance. Game features combat modes active and wait pause options. Wait mode emphasizes elements of combat. Engage wait mode and lock on enemy. Anyway, didn't they give me ice? I guess I gotta hit him with fire first. They gave me some ice spells and I didn't use it. Teamwork. Oh, we gotta rely on teamwork now? Well, that ought to be fun. I see a whole lot of problems happening with this. Nice. Automatically. They are nearby when there's a strike or parry. A blindside using a sword, great sword, or a pole arm, they may join in on a link strike. Dr. Sprint has techniques they perform at his command. Performing a technique depletes the tech bar, which fills gradually in battle. L1. Follow-up. Successful technique creates opening for Noctis to press circle when prompted to follow up with another attack. Galactus runs out of HP, he enters state of danger. This is not only has his abilities, but it also decreases his maximum HP over time. And when he takes damage, when his maximum HP falls to zero, it's game over. Kyla recovers from danger with time, but when tired from comes to his rescue. Friends also fall into a state of danger without HP. Unlike Noctis, however, they do not automatically recover and need to be rescued first. Recovery from danger does not restore a maximum HP. Tactics can steal you items while in danger. If an item targets only one person, select who. Okay, item. Elixir to restore. Potions and elixirs with the state of danger while restoring HP. Now team up with Pompto to take down. Come on now. How come it's not? Damn. That's it. That was the tutorial.